Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. And today, we have the new Android 11 Developer Preview 3 that has been released for Pixel series of devices. So this port is available for many devices as of now. And in this video, let's check out the new features this developer preview brings. And this will be the last developer preview for this Android version before a beta version with all the finalized changes arrives. So stay tuned till the end of video to know everything about it. And before we begin, if you wish to stay notified about the latest videos, do press that subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it. Alright, so I'll start right off with the changes. So first of all, the wallpaper picker is back to its previous design. Now it looks just like it was with the previous version of Android. So you are familiar with everything in this regard. So I'll quickly jump to the second change. So in the notification shade, things seem to have changed quite a bit. First of all, when you long press on a notification, the preferences style are bigger now, and we can dismiss any notification, even those that couldn't be dismissed in the past, so they won't occupy the space in status bar now. Also, the icon to expand a notification is now quite bigger and visible clearly. Now we can see some changes in the recents menu as well. First of all, we have two new options present here. That is to share and take a screenshot. Alright, so the screenshot that has been taken now comes as a small preview with some options to share and edit. And this is going to make things a lot easier for you guys. Plus we have the new undo gesture to bring the recently closed app back from the dead. So simply swipe from top to bottom and the app you just closed will be back. Quite neat, isn't it? Talking about the new gestures, we can now adjust the sensitivity of these gestures on left and right side. So you can customize them as per your taste. And that's cool, I like the option. And now, we have the ability to share mobile data via USB Ethernet. So that is a new add-on that we have seen only in this Android version. So that's great. And some tiny things that have changed are, well, this volume tab has been renamed to sounds tab. Plus the ability to reverse wireless charge any device seems to be in development. As the animation is there, and supposedly, the next Pixel device will support it. So let's wait till the next beta to know more about it. Plus, it seems like the network in this build is broken. But I hope it will get fixed soon. Till then, you can either try a beta 3 or wait for this issue to get fixed. So that's it. This was a long list of changes in this new developer preview 3. So do let me know what new feature about Android 11 you liked the most. So like this video if it helps you out and subscribe to stay notified about the latest videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one.